of us go through this situation. We dream a beautiful dream. We wish that dream should actually happen in reality. But suddenly we wake up and we feel like the dream isn't complete. Let's go back to sleep so that the dream continues and we enjoy it. Did you all ever face something like that? Nasruddin did. Mullah Nasruddin was in deep sleep and he was dreaming a beautiful dream. Someone was offering him 9 gold coins. No, I want 10 gold coins. No, 9 is not enough, 10 gold coins. 10! And he woke up. There were no gold coins in his hand when he woke up. So he went back to bed and went off to sleep. I'm okay with 9 coins. Give me those 9 coins, please. Nasruddin thought that whatever happened in his dream would actually zoop, happen in reality. If only dreams could jump over from our brain and turn into reality. Let's not be Nasruddin and let's end our story here. Till next story, bye-bye for now.